And we are live. Hello.
How y'all doing? Oh fuck. I'm ready to at least try and fucking finally beat the game.
What's going on? Why doesn't the cannon fire? What's happening here?
Hey man, I think you need to take a drink of water there, buddy.
It's my grandfather, Gerald Robotnik.
Get some, hydrate yourself, dude. You sound like you need some water.
What's that? That vibration?
Hey, wait. Someone is coming.
Hi, Rouge.
You haven't given up yet?
Oh, it's all over for us.
What do you mean?
I just received a message from my boss. This space colony Ark is currently approaching the Earth at an incredible velocity. It probably will impact Earth.
Shit.
What's that on the screen?
This is a death sentence for every human being on Earth. If my calculations are correct, the space colony Ark will impact the Earth in 27 minutes and 53 seconds. All of you will be destroyed.
These human models are so bad! Like, how did they manage to not fuck up Robotnik, but they fucked up literally everyone else? Shit. Okay.
Is there anything else you want to say?
No.
Ready!
What's going on here? Who is that?
I plan to give you a taste of my revenge.
The vibration's getting
worse.
Professor Gerald Robotnik, one of the greatest scientific minds in the world, and my grandfather.
What? I knew you were behind all this. Stop it right now! Or else
I'd have done this a long time ago if I had the chance.
What do you mean?
You're pretty persistent for a hedgehog, aren't you? You're still alive.
Just
huh?
Letting Knuckles pilot the shuttle on the way over here was more dangerous than you could ever be.
What is this?
This is my grandfather's diary.
I don't quite know what happened or what went wrong. Was it a mistake to create the ultimate life form? I thought it would be something that would benefit mankind, but then the military guards landed on the colony that day. They were sent to destroy the research project that I had been working on. My colleagues at the research facility, my granddaughter, Maria, I hope you are all safe. The colony was completely shut down, probably to keep the prototype from falling into the wrong hands.
Oh, that is not synced up. They did not sync that up well.
Under the premise that there had been an accident. I found Maria's name among those who died when the Ark was shut down. She meant everything to me, and I couldn't bear the thought that she died because of my research. I lost everything. I had nothing more to live for. I went insane. All I could think about was to avenge her. Somehow, some way, I got scared as I no longer was able to control my thoughts. All I could think about was that I wanted it all to end.
Based on my original projections, I was able to complete my project, Shadow. I designed its mind to be perfect. Pure. I will leave everything to him. If you wish, release and awaken it
if
to the world!
If you wish to fill the world with destruction, I'll So that's why you released Shadow from the base.
Of course, the Eclipse Cannon is now highly reactive and explosive. This is because the Chaos Emerald is overpowered. If the colony collides with Earth, it will shatter into pieces like my grandfather predicted.
That mad scientist.
That should be you, right?
We have to stop the space colony now.
The space colony position may have shifted due to the amount of energy given off by the emeralds. We have to stop the energy.
But how?
That's it. There is a way to stop the energy.
Is there?
You have to use your emeralds.
Ah!
You're the one that told me that the Master Emerald has the power to stop the Chaos Emerald.
That's right. If I use this, I just might be able to stop.
Man, yes, the Master Emerald got real small there.
The reaction of the Chaos Emerald is moving toward the cannon's core. It may be too late.
There still may be some time left. If we pull together, we might be able to get to the shortcut that leads to the core.
All right then, bitch, let's get it.
Let's get to work.
All right, let's get it, bitch. Lego. Now I must remember how to move. All right, we're in business. Oh, fuck. Give up, Tails, you're fine. Holy shit. Yes! Come on! Let go! Let go! Yeah! I can't hear a word he just said. But I think I have an idea of what I'm supposed to do. To get up to the top and hit the button. Get Roosh. Alright. That was just a little bit what we call a little bullshit. Oh wait, I can't even get in the thing. Okay, what the hell? This must be the switch to drain the water. But first, you have to open this faucet. Okay. How very helpful, Mojo. How the hell am I supposed to do this exact? How am I supposed to get in there? Sure, I'm supposed to break that. But I sure as hell can't actually get in it. Oh! I mean, I found it, I just don't know how the fuck I'm supposed to do the thing. Unless I go in there. And do shit that way. But I don't think that's correct. That is most certainly not correct. What do I do? Or how do I do this? Like, maybe I'm the dumb one here, but I don't know what to do. Like, what does the game want me to do here?
This must be the switch to drain the water. But first, you have to open this capsule.
How do I open the fucking capsule? Oh my god. Tell me, you bitch. Hey, a shout key. Cool. Cool. Okay, that totally... Yeah, I was just an idiot on that one. Okay.
I thought I could do it.
What? No, what? Why did I die? What? Is it because I touched the green shit? Even though I was invincible? What? I'm confused. I've lost too many lives on this level already. Okay. Let's just... Oh, damn it. I had the perfect in.
Good job. Nice. Throw the switch and drain the liquid.
Rouge, get the fucking door. Thanks, game. I am not doing great on this one. I just can't get the fucking timing right. To hear this like thrice over at this point, I think I know what I need to do. Damn it! Close, so close. That was way too difficult for some reason. Here, you go get. There we go. Oh, little friend. Did I come in here for a good reason? There's nothing in this room I can touch. I know I'm supposed to get to that gated room, but how? I think there's a switch of one thing I'm not seeing. Oh, there is. How do I get that? I think I see what I gotta do. Okay. Switch in this room? I might do it. I might now. Ooh, it's up there. Three. Oh, just there. Woo! Rings. Where's the switch? Hi, babe. Where's my switch? Where's my time stoppy switch? Where's my time stop switch? Ah, oh, son of a bitch. There's one in this room, but it's the only one I can see. I don't know if there was one in the other room or not. I didn't see any. Am I dumb or something? I don't think so. Oh! I am dumb. I looked everywhere but the center. Thank you. Ah, damn it, I fucked it up. I gotta restart it. Get it. Oh, what? Wait. What? Was I not supposed to do this? Again. Oh, oh. There. Let's go. Let's get it. Holy shit, I'm so fast. Oh my god. Oh my god. So fast. Yay.
Yes.
And now we get to fight the bio lizard. I did horrible.
Barely made it.
Yeah, no shit. Cause I was being a dumbass for half of it. Oh, that's right, we went to the Chuggarden. I forgot we were going to the Chuggarden. Oh, fuck. You know what? The world's ending, but we got some time. Let's just sit in the Chuggarden for a minute. Relax. Oh, there's my star pupil. Bunny? Time for your enhancements. Oh my god. Dude. No. Hey. hey buddy, I know you want to go swim, but you gotta have your enhancements first. Look at how much you're growing. You'll be able to match up to those dark chow in no time. There'll be no match for the likes of you. Yay!
Don't worry, buddy.
Oh, he's grown his little nubs.
Don't worry, buddy.
They look like weird spots on his head. These chow are shaping up real nice.
Don't worry, buddy.
In the water, you have some food instead. Where's the other one? We still have the seed here. Where is he? Where's our little green boy? Is he hiding? Where the hell is he? We just saw him. Where did he go? Dude pulled a fucking Houdini and disappeared. Where did he go? I'm not crazy, right? Where the hell did he go? Oh, there you are. My god, you blend in with the foliage. Oh, wait a minute. I said no swimming! You don't know how to swim. You shouldn't be in there. You and your peanut feet. Oh my god! Stop! You clearly don't know how to swim. You don't even have a level in it. Stop swimming. My god.
I hate it when they leave me behind.
Amy, you can't do shit here. Shut up.
Look, it's Shadow.
I know shit.
I really gotta stop whining. Everyone's trying their best to help out, and so must I.
Yeah, you fucking bitch.
It's all going according to plan. There's no reason for me to help them. Besides, there's no way to save anyone.
There has to be. I know that people fight over the most trivial things. Some people may be selfish, like the professor said. But they're basically good if they try their best and never give up on their wishes.
But what if their wishes are evil, though?
To be happy. That's why you should help them out. Saving them is a good thing. Shadow, I beg you, please do it for them. Give them a chance.
Shadow, I beg of you, please do it for me.
Maria!
Future for all people who live on that planet. Give them a chance to be happy. Let them live for their dreams. Shadow, I know.
Keep that promise. That's what I really wished for. I've gotta go now. I have to keep my promise to Maria. And you.
Okay. Oh boy.
What's that? It looks just like the shrine of the Master Emerald.
designed the core like the shrine to harness the power of the Chaos Emeralds.
Let's get it, bitch. Oh, but wait. What's this?
Grateful humans who took everything away from me will feel
Knuckles,
my loss and despair.
Oh boy. It's the bio lizard!
Could this be the prototype of the ultimate life form that was supposed to be encapsulated?
Leave this one to me.
Hell yeah, Shadow. Let's get
Shadow,
it.
What are you doing?
Hell, why the fuck were his back spines all funky? Like, you saw that, right? They were, like, weirdly lightning bolt shaped for some reason. I'd love that fucking distorted, like, cougar noise. No, 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 no! Bitch. Oh, fuck!
Select a store.
Please don't tell me I have to do that all again. Oh, thank God, I don't. Let's get it. Boink! And bank!
Oh.
Not out yet, you bitch! Oh, I just saw the messages in chat. I'm doing well! This is moving along a lot quicker than you guys said it would. I'm almost at the final boss already, and I've done this in under an hour. Oh. I don't know how I'm gonna get past that part. But I can get to... Oh shit, almost out. I think I know how to kill the bio lizard. Boink! Nah, you're fine. Cause like, I knew. I knew. Like, you guys were saying it was super long and I was like, no, I don't remember it being that long. I remember beating up the bio lizard really easily, actually, when I was a kid. But now, as an adult, maybe not. Omo Chow, shut the fuck up. I will live! You can't fucking destroy me! I will destroy you! So long as I have at least one ring, I'm fine. So long as I have at least one ring! Alright, let's get it. Fight! Hitboxes on those balls are kind of dumb. Let's go. Boink! Okay, last run. Running up those stairs is funny.
The servers are the seven chaos. Chaos is power. Power is enriched by the heart. The controller is the one that unifies the chaos. Only you can do this. Stop the chaos emeralds.
Hell yeah. Chaos control is.
Since we've stopped the Chaos Emeralds, why is this space colony still on a crash course to Earth?
You motherfucker shut his back spine so fucked up. Look at that. What the fuck happened to them?
Sonic.
Bend around the mouth areas is like everyone basically has crow's feet. Yeah! Oh, they're janking it hard. Look at them go! Here we go. The final hazard.
Can you hear me, son? Shadow? He's very weak. He might be swelling area to damage. Last.
Hell yeah.
Shadow, let me collect rings.
Yeah. Feels time. Slipping down your spine. Came back more, yeah. But you can hardly swallow your fears and pain.
Now it's up to you, Sonic.
When you can't help but follow, put you right back where you came. Live and learn. Hanging on the edge of tomorrow, live and learn. Runs of yesterday, live and learn. If you beg off, you borrow. You may never find your way.
It's up to you, Sonic.
Oh, yeah. Kind of hard to do that when I get shot all the way down here, guys. Oh, fuck. I know what I'm doing. I just fucked up.
Yeah, real time. Slipping down your spine.
Ooh, it's making chaos more.
But you can hardly swallow your fears and pain. When you can buffalo, put you right back where you came.
Shadow, are you okay?
Can both of you hear me?
Yes.
The ones of yesterday. And I learn if you hang on tomorrow.
Get it? I got it.
Alright.
Oh, yeah.
The red swelling may be a weak spot.
Got it.
It's down on the floor. Oh, oh, oh. Yeah, you can hide your sorrow, your feeling train. Follow. You can.
Yay!
Must destroy all the evil the professor has created.
Hell yeah! We did it, boys! We did it!
No way that's getting through!
Shadow, I beg of you.
Maria.
Give them a chance to be happy.
Bye, Shadow.
Maria, this is what you wanted, right? This is my promise I made to you.
Bye, Shadow. God, these human models look awful. Yeah. Eggman's mustache was clipping into his mouth.
Do you really think that the professor created him, Shadow, to carry out the revenge on all those who live here on Earth?
He was what he was, a brave and heroic hedgehog who gave his life to save this planet. Shadow the Hedgehog.
I guess you're right.
As a child, I looked up to my grandfather because of all the great things he accomplished in his life. He was my hero, and I wanted to be a great scientist like him. But did he really mean to destroy us?
I don't know. What we all did it together.
Funny hedgehog go murr all the way to her.
So what's next for you, Rouge? Off again to find those jewels you love so much?
Nah, I think I'm gonna give up this line of work. Too much work for too little pay. Anyway, I've got something better than jewels that I'm thinking about right now.
Is it Knuckles' penis?
You'll see.
If you say so.
Created the ultimate life form.
What's the matter, Sonic?
Shut up, Amy.
Oh, it's nothing.
His head did kind of snap over like he was about to backhand her.
Sayonara, Shadow the Hedgehog.
Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Now, how do we skip the credits? I guess we just gotta look at blank credits. I'm hitting all the buttons, nothing's happening. We have to sit through it. They made this game to get- I think the credits is over, actually. I can appreciate that they rolled the credits during the ending scene, because that means that the credits are over way faster than you'd think they'd be. So thank God for that. Hey, there we go. Over very quickly. Oh. Rest easy, heroes. I think I will. Hi, Shadow. Cool. Another emblem. All time attack boss stages are now available. Sweet. Not gonna touch those, though. Well, we did it! We beat the game! And much faster than I would have anticipated. So now, at least for a little bit, we're gonna go to the Chow Garden! And do Chow Garden things.
Select the stage. Who will you be?
I imagine they just, like, see Shadow in the Chow Garden. They're like, Shadow, you're alive? Why are you in the Chow Garden? Do you have... No. Oh, wait, that's right. There was a bunch of ridiculous requirements to get the golden egg, which I'm not doing. So we're just not gonna do that. Instead, I have Chow in daycare, don't I? I have so many Chow in daycare. Can I take more? We have your Chow. Would you like to pick up your Chow? Yeah. Hey buddy, how you doing? We're gonna go home. Let's hope the others are home as well. Oh, I forgot he picked stuff up. Okay, the others are already home. Hey, buddy, you're looking real green. I'm liking the way you're looking. Oh. You're gonna be one cool dude. Hey, I know you're sleeping, but... I know you just got home from a long day at school, but you need to have some vitamins. You can get nice and strong. Look at how strong you are. Look at that, look at my... Why... Wait, hang on. I can do this to the... Alright. I thought I could only do that to the chow, but I guess whatever you pick up, you can just do that to? Howdy, buddy. Oh, I can't wait for Ajax. He's gonna look so cool. Don't fall over. He's gonna look so cool. Oh, I can't wait till those spikes come in. You're gonna look so cool, buddy. Spamming does more than just straight petting him for a little bit. I'm gonna go get my boys some nourishing mushrooms. Do you still have the mushroom? No, you don't. You changed up your stock. Let's get you a name. We're taking you to the evil side. Sonic can have the bear one. Chaz's lucky name is B. Presto. Star. No. Yes. No. Yes. No. No. Yes. What do we name him? Wait a minute, I got it. Hang on. I need to look up how you spell this. Give me a minute. Oh, I don't think I have the correct symbol to spell this, but I can get real damn close. Meet our newest member of the family, Appai. Yes. We now have Appai. To train Appai in the dark arts. Transform like now. I want to see this cool dude. Sorry, buddy. I just wanted to give you your pets. Cause you deserve it. Oh, okay. He didn't like being woken up here. Here, buddy. I got. Hang on! One of your brothers is drowning! Don't drown. Look, I know you don't like it, but hey, I'm gonna take you up to your favorite sleeping cage. I bet you'll like that. Oh, fuck. Why? Stay out of the water. Hey, buddy. I'll fix you up in your sleeping cage. Oh my god, dude! I'm gonna put you all the way over here. Sleeping cage. Oh, fuck. Whoa! Look at you go, buddy! Oh, my little champion! Oh, hell yeah. No! Hey, Jack. You can't swim! You know what? I'm making this canon now that Ajax and Appai are brothers because they both have the raccoon features. Now, Ajax, you make sure your little brother gets used to this place, alright? Ajax, no! You little shit! Stop it! No, you better not be following soon. No. No. Ajax, I swear to fuck. ready? Oh, they are. We need to shove all of these in F.I.U.'s mouth. Ajax, for fuck's sake! Stop! You're going to get yourself killed! Oh, buddy. You both eat one. So you don't go drown. Eat your dark fruit. Ajax, I swear to God, stop it. Leave a go, buddy. Get your fruit. I gotta go stop your brother from drowning. You know what? The cage is now also a timeout cage, specifically for you. You're in timeout. Thank you, buddy. I don't see him in timeout anymore. Where'd he go? Oh, he's just back here. Okay. At by year, you need to eat all your fruit, or else you won't become a big, strong dark chow. You want to be like your brother, don't you? Well, actually, don't answer that. You want to be like Tango over here, don't you? Yeah, you want to be like Tango. Don't aspire to be like your brother. It's special. I swear to God, if you're going into the- No. I saw where you were going, you little shit. I'm not gonna put you in front of the water. That's a bad idea. I'm gonna put you over here. No! Bro! Chang! None of you know how to swim. Tango's the only one who knows how to- Tango, are you okay? Chang, no! Tango? Hey, buddy. Did you want to do that? Bro! No, that's a boss! Stop it! Stop! A part of me feels like they're just doing it for attention! No! Stop! Y'all are actually crazy! Okay, that's good to know. I'll make sure to farm those later, but Jesus Christ! Ajax? Ajax, no! 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 Stop it! Ajax? No! No, Chang? Chang? No. Ajax, no! Oh my God, stop! Just sit down! No. No. Stop it. No. No. No! Stop! Oh my God! No! Oh God! You'll never learn! I have to make you think about what you did, okay? No more of that. No more of that. See? You're okay. Hey buddy. Hey buddy, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I just didn't know what else to do to make you stop! I'm sorry, buddy. I just just didn't know what else to do to make you two stop. Okay? It's okay. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Just don't go in the water anymore until you learn how to swim, okay? No more going out for swimming, okay, buddy? Here you go. There you go. See, everything's okay. You're okay. You're okay, buddy. Oh my god. No! Sir, look at, stop it. No. Okay, yeah, we're gonna we need to fix that problem of theirs. Cause this is getting out of control. I don't think that's ready yet. So we're gonna go farm some things. Yes, exit the fucking jail garden.
Select the stage.
Yeah, we're just going to get.
Attention all units. Suspect seen heading south. Block all major roads and capture the suspect.
Green. Green. What do you mean? Oh. I guess we're getting yellow then. Let me guess, green is like speed or something. Thank you. magic glove. Yellow, so let's go. One way to find out. Must keep on moving ahead. No time to guess, I follow my pain instead. Trust in what you can see. Take my lead, I'll set you free. Follow me, set me free. Trust me and we will escape from the city. I'll make it. Here we go. Just gonna run. Just wait for those other rings to come to me, because usually they do. At least that's how I did it before. Like, this is before I decided to just do the Tails cart level. How I would farm rings would make sure to grab like the magnet bubble here,
well, better get going.
And then just like wait it out, and I would usually, the rings would usually just flock to me. But I guess that must have been a thing. Oh, the tire's gone. I tried to pick it up, but it disappeared. All right.
Easy. Piece of cake.
Hell yeah. And now we drop off all this stuff and we give the yellow ones to the baby. Oh god. Oh no. God. Bro. I'm allowed to throw you because I'm the hero. You're in the way.
Select the stage.
Okay, we're gonna try doing the same thing, except we're gonna do Shadow's level, and then we'll go to the Shadow Garden. So that way Shadow doesn't have to beat them when he gets them out of the water. Yellows? Where are all the fucking yellows? Okay, we finally got one. Ah, damn it. The two yellows and I missed them both. Hey, yellow. No. Shadow. Fuck. Actually fucking give me a heart attack. Jesus Christ. You cunt! We're gonna get yellow for that. And the yellow.
Here we go! Too easy for me.
He's fine. Huh. better swim up first. So you don't drown anymore. What level was it that they start swimming at? Was it level 3? Because I don't remember. Let's just test it. He can't swim yet. Buddy, you're all good. Yay! Dude, I know you're excited to swim, but you're not ready yet. Just so they don't get into trouble while I'm out grinding for stuff, I'm gonna take them both to school. I know that. However, sometimes they jump straight into the water the moment I come in, so I don't want them drowning themselves the moment I get in. I understand fully well that nothing happens while I'm gone, but at the same time, the idea of them just constantly jumping into the water when I'm not there is not... Wait. Did they... I'm not crazy. You're seeing that, right? They... Well, Shadow has an asshole. Yeah, that I'm not crazy. That's there. You can even kind of see it right there. Why they decided to put that on, I'm not sure. Good, you're taking after the successful one in this house. Good on you.
Select a stage.
All right. Well, I think we'll end this off here for now. Perhaps maybe like as a casual Friday thing, we can just do Chow Garden stuff. I don't know. I'll let you guys figure that one out the next time Casual Friday rolls around. But for now, we beat Sonic Adventure 2. And it's time to move on to the next game. next week. So for now, I will see you all later. Bye-bye.